Okay, Sol, we gotta head on out and do this Wizard's Folly.
Okay.
It's an urgent quest we have to complete for
Sergeant Knox.
Yep, Sergeant Knox. Okay, let's see where he's heading us.
Right now, watch out, people!
Running him over. Oh, watch
out. Yeah, go to top. Oh, Wizard Folio. It's gonna be a long travel, but we need to get there.
We are here.
We're here.
We have arrived.
It's kinda creepy here.
Why is there a body? There's a body.
I don't know. Get your sword out. What the heck is this thing?
What's going on?
A zombie goblin thing! I never seen something like this before.
It's a seer.
They're everywhere.
What is going on here? They're under attack. This guy just grew huge.
Kill the seers. There's a whole bunch of them.
We have to defeat these guys. They have ravaged, destroyed everything here.
I see a survival.
You shall not pass.
I see a survival.
Evil will not do.
Survival, what happened?
Looks like the coast is clear here. Let me search this barrel. I hear more screaming. Right here.
Oh. So basically, see, Seneca. Oh, something happened, and these things are falling from the sky, and they killed everyone. They started killing everyone.
Looks like we got some more troublemakers up here.
Don't mess with them!
They will pay dearly, dearly for their actions. Let's enter this building here.
Okay. Let's figure out what happened and what are these things.
Let's see what's up.
Something does not feel right here. You will pay! They shall pay for all this they have done.
I'm going upstairs.
We should check everywhere down here first.
Come on, Fazzo, let's figure out what's going on here.
Okay, I'm coming.
There's a door with some kind of symbol on it. I don't know. Please, come up here.
Hang on, let's finish this. Gotta make sure everything.
I look down here. Cause I don't know, I never seen anything like this before.
It's magic.
It's dark magic.
Who's there? Thank you, all the way up here. Can you help my master?
Oh man, we have trouble.
So much.
They have
trouble.
Not done this. This is evil. And evil shall not live.
Destroy the crystal!
Oh. We have a big eye! You are evil! You shall pay dearly for what you have done here. You have no chance.
I hear a deep voice. What is that voice? It was weird.
Black magic.
It was trying to make me go insane. But I am strong.
Let's find out what happened here. Hey.
You did it! You closed the portal! Alas, it was too late when I asked it to all. But how could this have happened? Let me see the ritual book. Strange.
Dark magic.
This book is wrong somehow. It's supposed to grant insight into this spell play, but instead, it opens a portal to the nightmarish far realm!
Did you do this fool?
Master Tuwalo was sent to spoke by his friend Rizard just this afternoon.
Rizard.
This must have been some horrible mistake.
I heard some of the people talking about him.
He's the one that we helped with that woman.
I'm gonna check downstairs.
Evil sorcery.
Arcane kit.
We should head back to Sergeant Knott's. Let it inform him on what we found here. Let's go inform him.
Let's find out what's going on.
Watch out, people. Urgent business.
What's up?
What are you running for, sir? Oh! Whoa, run right in front of me. You fool. We're almost there. Too many people in the way. Everywhere. Oh!
Sergeant Knott! We have some news!
Why are you bouncing?
We have some news.
Protectors Enclave needs your help. This is bad. If the apprentice's memory is correct, the Rizard must have given that book with a booby trap ritual to follow right after you left Ligberry's house. It could have just been a mistake. The timing is too convenient, and my gut says something wrong.
Same with me.
So there's something going on.
We found out about Rizard. It may just be a coincidence, but my gut says otherwise. Linklater needs to know. He's out in a part of the city called the Beggar's Nest, hunting down another dead rat swarm. Find him. Tell him what you've learned. Oh, by your mate's tears. I hope I'm wrong. Those two have suffered enough.
Let's see what else we got here.
Glad you came by. Two of my guards just returned from Neverdeath Cemetery. They're a bit rattled. Spoke of carnivore, undead over in the city, something along those lines. Two were pretty badly wounded. I need to ask you to venture into the graveyard and talk with Doomguide Volok. Your help there may stop an infestation of undead here.
We'll talk to you later. Okay, we have the next mission. And we will head out for the next mission. Get some rest in town here, get our supplies, and collect what we need, and we'll be ready for the next mission. Sounds good, Sol?
Mm-hmm.